SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com is going to instruct you on how to show battery percentage on iPhone 13. We're going to start with a brief overview of the entire process, then we're going to go through each of the steps individually. If you wish to display the battery percentage on your iPhone, you need to be using at least iOS 16. You can check this by going to Settings, General, About, then looking at the version number. If you are using iOS 15 or lower, then you will need to go to Software Update on the General menu and install the available update there first. Once you have updated your iPhone, you will be able to continue with this video. If you had an iPhone a while ago that had a home button, then you might remember seeing a battery percentage. This used to be an option on older models, but was removed when the notch at the top of the screen reduced screen space. The battery percentage in iOS 16 is a little different, so if you don't like it, you can always swipe down from the top right of the screen to see the battery percentage at the control center instead.
You might be wondering how to show battery percentage on iPhone 13 if the battery icon indicator at the top right of the screen isn't as accurate as you would like. Fortunately, you can do this by changing a setting on the battery menu. So start by opening the Settings app. Scroll down and choose the battery option. Then tap the button to the right of battery percentage. You should see a number inside of the battery icon now, which indicates the percentage of remaining battery on your device.
Now that we've gone through the full method of how to show the battery percentage on an iPhone, we're going to go through each step individually. Start by opening the Settings app on your iPhone. Scroll down and select the battery option from the menu. Tap the button to the right of battery percentage to turn it on. You should see the battery percentage number appear inside of the battery icon at the top right of the screen. One of the other options on this battery menu is called low power mode. If your iPhone is often low on battery, then you can try this setting to see if it helps. It will adjust some settings on the device, but it can help make the battery last longer. If you decide that you don't like the way the battery percentage looks, you can always come back to the battery menu and turn this option back off. If you're concerned that there might be something wrong with your battery, then you can tap the battery health and charging button on the battery menu. There you can see information about the iPhone's current maximum capacity, as well as its performance capability. To summarize, when you want to show the battery percentage on your iPhone, you need to open the Settings app, scroll down and select Battery, then tap the button to the right of battery percentage to turn it on. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.